Los Angeles.
Your shot at $1,000 now.
Okay, here's the word for $1,000, and please do try it. It's very simple, and it's your chance of $1,000 work. W-O-R-K. You better work. Work it, girl. I don't know what happened there. Work. W-O-R-K. W-O-R-K. Enter that word at 1043myfm.com/easymoney. For $1,000 right now, 1043myfm.com/easymoney. For $1,000, type in the word work and win. Taylor Swift. Here's Willow. MyFM, it is Valentine in the morning. Katy Perry going to be on the show in the very near future. I tell you the exact date, but I don't know it. So I'll just tell you the very near future she's going to be on our show. Here's Firework.
Do you know that there's still a chance for you? And there's a spark in you. You just gotta.
It's Valentine in the morning, 7:09, coming up later on this hour. And, you know, hey, due regard, I know some people out of work right now looking for a job. Totally get that. But who has gone the longest without taking a vacation from work? For many of us, you know, there was nowhere to go, of course, too. There's nothing really to do. And then during the pandemic, to be brutally honest, I didn't want to take any time off. You know, I didn't really take that much off. I don't think any of us really, we didn't go anywhere. We took a few days here and there. But you just wanted to keep working because you were glad to have a job. You know?
Sure, yeah.
And that's true for radio and television stuff, too. You know, you've seen, I'm sure, probably radio hosts come and go and things and TV hosts and stuff. So we're happy to have a job. But with that being said, as it come out the other side and stuff, who has gone the longest without taking a vacation from work? Text in at 31043. But right now, it is the battle of the sexes. Reps in the men, his name is Albert. He lives in Chino. He works in IT security. Enjoys golfing. What's up, Albert?
Hello, Albert.
Hey, what's up, guys? Good morning.
Hello, hello, hello.
Representing the ladies, her name is Selena. She's from Santa Clarita. She works as a finance administrator and enjoys camping. Let's hear it for Selena.
Selena, what's going on, Selena?
Happy Tuesday.
There you go. Here's how it works, Selena. I'm going to ask you stereotypical male questions. Albert, Kevin's sitting in for Jill, who's running late but doesn't want us to talk about it on the air. He's going to ask you stereotypical female questions. Best of three wins, still tied. End of regulation. We get to announce a tough tiebreaker. Question on to start with the ladies. A comic book fan knows Krypton as what?
Krypton. Ooh. Death? I have no idea.
Krypton is a planet that Superman is from.
Superman, oh.
But Kryptonite is his mortal enemy. You can't deal with Kryptonite.
Right. It's his Kryptonite. Albert, over to you. What cast member from the show High School Musical, the series, just released an album called Sour?
Vanessa Hudgens.
No, it's Olivia Rodrigo.
Michael Jordan famously wore what number for the majority of his NBA career?
Michael Jordan. 15.
Oh, you were so close. You're just 8 away.
You hear?
23.
Albert, back to you. Name two characters on the show Grey's Anatomy.
Bob and Bill.
I mean, I have to look it up.
No, there's no Bob and Bill. People are thinking of Dreamy, McSteamy, all those guys and stuff.
Not right. I mean, there was a patient in Bill Adams in 2015. No, you're right. That's, you got that wrong.
All right, current score 0-0. Martin Lawrence and Will Smith starred together in what film series?
Bad Boys.
On the board. You can tie it up right here, Albert. Lacey Chabert starred as Gretchen Wieners in what movie?
Mean Girls.
Well done, my friend.
Yeah.
Nice job, buddy. We'll go to another tough tiebreaker question. Holler at your name, know the answer. Wait until Kevin is finished asking the question before you buzz in. Your name will be your buzzer.
When was the last time you overslept and were late for work?
Selena. About a year ago before COVID.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Well, if Jill was here, she'd say today.
Ladies win! Congratulations, you get a battle of the sexes championship certificate, download it as a PDF, print it, and hang it on your wall with pride. Woo! Ready for this? This is big. We also have a pair of tickets before you can even buy them to see.
Oh,
that's Billy Eilish.
Oh,
my God.
So stoked,
guys. We're doing the forum April 6th of 2022. Tickets go on sale this Friday at noon. Plus, there's a bonus chance for everyone else to win on our website, 1043myfm.com/go. And we're going to have them here during the battle for the rest of the week.
Thank you so much.
That's so cool. Albert, as you exit the stage, my friend, this moment is entirely yours. You take it away.
Wow. I don't know. The questions were tough this morning, but, it's so fun, and I still enjoyed it. So, thanks a lot, man.
Oh, thanks, man. We love having you here, even though you knew nothing.
I'll stand by Bill and Bob. That was a good game.
You won.
You did. You got the last one. The winner one. Lacey Chabert. Yeah. All right, Tony Jordan, this is
Morning
Traffic. Tony, what's going on?
Well, in Santa Clarita, on the southbound side of the 5-2 lane, just before we get to Cargo, there's a pickup truck that's spun out and is now facing the wrong way in the left lane. So traffic is backing up there as you're coming away from, this is a distance you can see, as you're coming away from Lyons. And then once you get past that, the southbound side of the 5 is busy over towards Rexford, where they did finally get that stop big rig out of the left lane. Northbound side of the 405, as you're leaving the Torrance area, just before you get to Hawthorne, there's a car that ran out of gas, so they're trying to push
it.
The drivers leave Long Beach from the 710, and it's still pretty busy on the 405 northbound past that, and head over towards the 10th freeway. Southbound side of the 405, they're able to take those orange cones out of the lanes at Getty Center, but the drive is still pretty busy from Roscoe, and you'll see the delays to Sunset before it really improves. And this traffic report is sponsored by the California Labor and Workforce Development Agency. Employers and employees all benefit by protecting our workplace from the spread of COVID-19. Take time to learn how you can help create a safer, healthier workplace for everyone by visiting saferatwork.ca.gov. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 MyFM.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
Yeah, easy money.
$1,000 easy money.